examen en meses. I had to surgery because of a minor cyst. I was 18. And God, it's so wonderful. They didn't find out. They didn't find something wrong with my stomach. After the surgery for the cyst, it turned out to be a blob. A tissue. Could have been the son of cancer. I didn't even know what that was. But through God, it's removed. I never thought he had it. But he didn't. He don't go into this by myself. I know God is here for me. And God is here with me. In the same way I went through the surgery, the same way I am standing on my own, it's the same way I've been pulling out this hospital. Through favor, through God, thank you, Jesus, for saving me. This is a living testimony. I'm going through so much pain now, but I'd rather go through this pain than leave my beautiful three children behind. Going in now and there for a procedure, and I came out, operated on, what was going to be cancer. So I am cancer free in the name of Jesus. And I bless God. I bless God.
Thinking out loud.
Surgery in August 18, 2017, and I barely could walk. And now I am walking straight, and it is August 19, 2021. Is it August 21?
I don't know.
And I am walking, and I am dancing with my stuff, and this is crazy because I can barely walk, and I'm ready to go. I have this tube here. I can't wait to get out. I don't know what it is. It's crazy, isn't it? It's the stuff beeping. I had to take sodium, I guess, for my blood because I was low in blood. This is a testimony. This tube here is stuck in my stomach. I'm going to show you the picture later. And it is actually 9 o'clock, August 21st, after doing surgery, and August 18th. I am walking, and I am doing it, and I'm doing it well.
That's zombie.
Finally, coming out the hospital. I'm still swollen up. But it's okay, because God finally got me to see another life, another day.